athletic hallway. Now the twirlers will perform to Feel This Moment.
Thank you. Rogers, Nacho Sanchez, and his wisely. Number one, I think Cole should have won the dance thing because their song was better. It's always better to stop, collaborate, and listen than it is to have a great one of fire. So Cole, I think you got that. And number two, we had a Fire and Ice Pep Rally, and we haven't had any Game of Thrones music yet, so we're missing that too. Hey, I think I sense a little bit more excitement this week. I know the first week is the first Pep Rally, the first full week of school. Is there a little bit more excitement now? And I think that's because we're cross country did their thing last week on schedule. We didn't have a game Friday to get excited about. And football was on the road. So you're kind of maybe undecided on how excited you want to be, determining whether you were going to go or not. So this week I think it's different. I can already kind of feel it. Cross country, they're going to McGregor tomorrow morning. So safe travels to them. Good luck, boys and girls, and anybody who travels to watch. And this week we have two home games. Two home games this week. Volleyball will be playing here, and I'll get to that in just a second. But hey, football playing tonight on our field. So we need to be excited about that. You don't have to go far. You come right out here to the field and you watch them play the Brownsboro Bear Eggs. That Bear Eggs coming to town, and let's take care of the Bear Eggs. All right, guys? Now, volleyball. I don't know if the announcement's been made yet, but guys and girls, students, we have an extra class period today. We have 9 periods today. And I know you're excited because you think, oh, yes, homework, classwork. I got stuff I can do, but I can disappoint you. There's no homework, there's no classwork. 9th period today, 9th period. So when you hear the bell, you hear that bell ring at 3:25, just like you would any other class, about 5 minutes. 5 minutes to get out of this gym because we start at 3:30 today. That's really early for us. So, 3:25 bell rings, you've got 5 minutes. Don't be tardy, don't be late. Don't miss out on this because we're here at 3:30. I promise you two things. You're going to see a great day and it's cool. It's cold in here. It's not hot out. Like it's hot outside. It's not hot in here. We're not air conditioned. So come watch us play at 3:30. Please don't be late. You'll be counting tardy.
Here's the